In the heart of Nigeria is located an uncommon citadel of learning at Abuja. La Vogue International School is a school with educational standard emulated by other schools. It's a place of moral excellence for all students. Ecomium of this outstanding school of excellence among the citizens of Nigeria is undoubtedly massive. Nevertheless, a city cannot be built in a day. There is a historical background of the La Vogue International School given by the proprietress and the executive director of the school, Pastor Julie Onovuona.
The school started on the 19th of October, year 2000. As a matter of fact, we never planned to run a school, but the church sent us here to come and open a branch of the Redeemed Christian Church of God. We are pastors with the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Abuja Province 4, and we were posted to Kurudu on February 15th, year 2000. But as at the time we were posted to Kurudu 18 years ago, Kurudu was a rural area filled with animals, filled with birds, filled with hunters, and you could count the few huts, just about 30 huts, lived by the few baggies and the Fulani cattle rearers. There were no social amenities, no roads, no water, no healthcare, and others. So it was a very, very difficult time. We were 6 families sent to Kurudu to start Possibility Parish, Kurudu, but 4 of them ran away because it was a difficult terrain and left 2 of us. It was difficult in the sense that we had communication problem. We couldn't speak the Fulani language. We couldn't speak Hausa language. We didn't understand Gbagi language. And same with the indigents and those living in Kurudu. They couldn't speak English, so there was communication barrier, so we couldn't reach out to them. By the special grace of God, we were on evangelism one day. It was difficult. We couldn't communicate. The person we invited to be our interpreter was not doing it well, and I was like getting discouraged, and the Holy Spirit said, you could start a school. When you start a school, gradually, they will begin to understand, and you too will begin to pick their words. That was how the school, thought of the school, started. I shared the vision with my husband, and we had to look for accommodation to start the school.
For the past 18 years of establishment, La Vogue International Schools is driven by guiding aim, vision and mission statement. And this has molded various children with unequal core values in the society. La Vogue International Schools is a comprehensive co-educational and non-governmental institution of learning established in year 2000, whose aim is to serve as a citadel of learning for intellectual and moral excellence for future leaders of our dear country Nigeria and the world at large. to produce real, articulated, and disciplined people in readiness for a purpose-driven adult life. Our vision is to groom responsible, versatile citizens and solution providers for the society and the world at large for holistic educational services and cross-age peer tutoring programs. Our core values in LaVogue's international schools are discipline, hard work, honesty, integrity, welcoming environment, God-fearing, customer-friendly, and excellence. LaVogue International Schools possess educational facilities ranging from the early years, elementary, primary, and secondary level.
Levels of education we have in LaVogue International School. We have the three levels. We have the early years, which most people call the nursery. We also have the elementary, which other people call the primary, and we also have the high school. So these are the three levels of education we have in LaVogue International School.
LaVogue International School is blessed with professional, compassionate, and considerate staff who are teaching and non-teaching staff. For the early years, the colorful and radiant facility makes it conducive for children to learn and feel a home away from home.
Amen.
The school is a great citadel of learning, with serene environment which commands a moral tranquility, with each classroom equipped and furnished for high learning standards. LaVogue's International School is also equipped with day and boarding facilities for students in a clean and lively environment. Other learning facilities possessed by the school include the library, computer laboratory equipped with international standard computers, and basic laboratories for biology, chemistry, home economics, physics, and technical drawing. LaVogue International School's management is not only producing academically sound students, but also producing students with vocational abilities such as fashion design, painting, art and craft, etc.
Before a child leaves LAVOC International Schools, he or she must have learned a skill. Skills like photography, skills like event management, skill like fashion designing, packaging, various skills. And it has really helped the old students association. They call me from time to time. Some are musicians, some are, they are everywhere. Some are beauty pageants. One even went for a beauty competition and she won. Some are pilots and they are doing excellently well.
The exposure of the students to extracurricular activities by LAVOC International Schools has extraordinary constructive effects on them. The school created various clubs such as Young Farmers Club, Press and Debate Club, ECOWAS and Geography Club, Art Club, Girls Guide, Music Club, Dance Club, Swimming Club, Homemakers Club, Drama and Shakespeare Club, Jet and Mathematics Club, and several of their presentations has won awards. LAVOC International Schools has created good foundation for many students in the time past, which are now excelling in their various locations of exploit.
During my year in this school, I was the laboratory prefect for a year. Before entering SS3, I was now made the official games prefect of the school. I've always been the type of person whereby I take my actions without thinking, and then after taking the actions, that's when I begin to reflect on what, if I had made the right decision or not. So with time, I began to engage myself in some activities in school, jazz club, mathematics club, well, and also art, because I'm also a very good artist at myself. Big Mommy also brought in lecturers to come and educate us on decision making, which also helped me because, like I said, I'm a very active person, sportive person, and I always take my actions without thinking. Then with, as time went on, I began to open my Bible also, began to look at the great leaders, King Solomon, King David, all great men of God. We're always people that listen, obey instruction, and make success for themselves. So I now decided to follow in their footsteps. Our big mom proprietress here, to someone that, as big as she is, very humble woman, she sticks to advice and she makes those impacts, and look at the school today. So I now said, okay, let me follow those same things myself. Everything I could find myself doing, I do it. Whether it was what I liked, whether it was not what I liked, I engaged myself. And what did I do? I did it well. And when I do it well, I began to find out that even little things that I thought were not important, they're what helped me in the higher institution. I may not have been the best, as I said, but I always give it my all. And as I give it my all, God rewarded my efforts. And I was among the only Nigerians that was picked in South Africa to become a pilot in the school.
Could you remember when I was young, I think just to LAVOC organized this parliamentary something, I think so, this parliamentary forum. So we're able to behave like House of Assembly members. So that builds what they call self-esteem and also this political intellectual in me. So when I went to school, I was able to function in leadership roles. I saw myself being the course rep and also participating in SUG elections. Without LAVOC, I wouldn't have had the confidence and boldness and also the wisdom to know how to go about that. So I really thank LAVOC for that gift.
When I was in LAVOC, I was actually the social prefect. I didn't expect that at all, to be very honest with you. And so that made me to be creative in my thinking. And then when I got to the higher institution, that's Benin Dawsa University, then I became the assistant director of socials. So I tried to use my creativity, my ideas, which I used back then in school. I was, organizing dance competitions, spelling bee competitions, and all of that. And then so when I got to the higher institution, I tried to also you know, advanced a bit. Then I started with going to orphanage home, organizing one or two programs in school. So I would say that La Vogue has actually helped me socially, morally, even spiritually, because she's a Christian. And then she tried to groom us, you know, by teaching us the way of God.
La Vogue International Schools have graduated more than 300 students from the high school into the tertiary institutions across the world. On a typical graduation day, there are retinues of glamorous regalia with diverse guests and parents in attendance to grace the occasion.
On behalf of the management, the staff, students and pupils, and the graduating students who are celebrating today, let me welcome you to this great occasion.
Graduation is loaded with conglomerate of activities. There are no boring moments. Student presentations are likened to be a philharmonic orchestra.
The most outstanding boy in the school, and then I would like to thank my teachers, the providers who has never stopped giving hope on us, and then she has never stopped believing in us. She just knew we could do it, and then we have actually done it. So I'm here to congratulate all my classmates who also passed the like exam with me, and then the teachers who tried their best effort in helping us achieve a desirable success.
Greatness, they imparted greatness knowledge into our life.
Wow, Lavok has really helped me a lot. The teachers have molded us into somebody we can see in the future. The teachers have really helped us. The school, the big mommy, she has really impacted us.
This school has a record. As a matter of fact, this school is one of the most unique schools we have in this FCT. Personally, considering the development of my children, I will not hesitate to say that one of the fundamental things this school is good at doing is imbibing in the children, or the students, so to say, the knowledge of what's called discipline. They are very, very disciplined. They are inculcated into them, the spirit of discipline. It happens, I have so many instances and occasions where I have to meet with the school, and the release they give to me as per the knowledge they give to the school cannot be quantified in words. To say more of it, I have two children in this school. Both of them, since they entered the school, I've had cause to be proud of them. Fundamentally, I can boast of it the fact that anywhere my children go today, they stand out as distinguished children. More so when it comes to the life of socializing. In the midst of their meal, they distinguish themselves.
Pastor Julie Onnowuna, the executive director and the proprietress of La Vogue International Schools, fondly called Big Mommy, and known for her humility, accommodates students, teachers, non-teaching staff, and parents alike.
My daughter has been here since her nursery one, and she's in primary two now. So if I've not been getting something out of it, she wouldn't have been here up to this moment. Not just academic wise, but I like the social build up she's getting from mixing with other kids from other backgrounds. You know, a child will only be rounded if you receive both academic and the social aspect. And I think the teachers are doing very well through the guidance of the proprietress. Bringing in these two fusion to make up a child, because we parents believe the school is another ground where the child has another set of parents. So we expect some not just academic build-up and economic development, but also social and psychology build-up, and we're getting that from LAVO.
There are some activities actually that they are doing in the school that really affected my daughter positively, because I don't know, at times she sees herself as a boy due to her activities. But with the Miss LaVogue pageant, the girl was able to, you know, for the very first time in her life, act like a normal girl that she is, contested, and she felt the impact of being a student and at the same time a contester. So it really helped her in such a way that she can now speak out. She loves to be in the midst of people. And for my little boy, another active boy. But the good thing I see about the school is, despite the fact that he's playful, he still knows the standard.
And I like the proprietor's effort to make sure there are structures in the school for kids. You know, kids like to express themselves, not just in classes, but also outside the classes. And you need space for that. And she has been very good at creating the space for them. That helps a lot. She's been trying, despite the difficult things, bringing up classroom, building up structures, to make sure that the children have a very comfortable environment to learn and develop themselves.
One thing that normally fascinates me about a particular school is, firstly, environment. because I'm a teacher by profession myself. And as a teacher, you are taught that the school or the environment that the school is situated really affects the growth of a child and their attitude. So the first thing I like about the school is the environment. One is a very good terrain. It's a good place a child can be. The space is there. I just like everything about it.
La Vogue International Schools is a citadel of great, godly, and unequal atmosphere for learning. It's a quarry site where great societal leaders are molded. Without hesitation, enroll your child today in La Vogue's International School and see his or her dream comes to pass.